So we just bought a caravan to live in